All right, we are back with the second episode of Twisted Tree Line. Look at they've got a Darius.
Oh my god.
They've got a Darius.
Alright, KZ and Morgana need to stuff whoever they're laning against early on, because all of those champions like start off slow but can ramp up real.
What's your recommendation? You go two bottom, one mid?
Two bottom and one top.
I haven't played through in a while, but it's usually two bottom, one top.
What should I get first? My boots? That's what I did last.
You always go boots first. We're on the second episode of League of Kodo. I'm Dave, and by the way, we have Casey, and we have
I'm on the blue side.
Ryan.
I'm all backwards.
I don't know how to do this side. I'm confused.
Yeah, you have to go this way.
We go two bottom, one top.
Yeah. Welcome
to the Twisted Tree Line. Do whatever the fuck you want.
I like us being in the lane.
Well, this is what we did last time, and it worked.
And then whenever he needed help, we'd pull up.
I've usually seen one top, two bottom.
Well, that's what we're fucking doing.
He was exploring last game.
I've got flash instead of I've got flash this time instead of the other one, so.
I didn't use exhaust.
Yeah, that's why I use flash, because it's a good getaway technique.
Nothing more, nothing less. Oh my god, I'm not gonna scream at you when you've got the water on.
Okay, he's recording this. He doesn't want this shit on his YouTube video.
What, Al in the background being dumb?
Yeah, yelling about how he's not gonna get laid.
I appreciate the warning, but again,
you need to put this video on YouTube, Dave. This is hilarious now.
It will eventually. But the problem is, though, I'm gonna put the first one up, and if the first one doesn't get a lot of views, then I'm not putting this one up.
How is Tao and me, Alex?
Alex, who?
Your mama.
I'm gonna get in the bushes right here. Ready? Let's kill these guys. Oh, Darius is down here.
I'm not here, Darius. Come out and play.
I'm hiding from you.
We have a Darius.
All right. Well, we've got one down here, and we're gonna mess him up. He's gonna get wrecked. Look at he already used it. He already used flash. He's done. He's done.
Because Al's talking to Dave.
Who's that?
That was good. I should have exhausted him. That was.
One of them might be coming down.
Oh, motherfucker! I did not know I was that close.
Ryan, can you hold them off? Do we need to send?
Yeah.
What? Let me know if you need help, because we'll send somebody up.
Ryan, don't give a fuck.
Yeah. Rule number one, fuck it. Rule number two.
Cause whatever, we'll push this tower all day long. Die! Hit him! He's dead!
I'm not gonna hit him.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
I can't!
That's a free kill! You're wasting it. You're wasting it. Thank you.
I don't think that was a waste, Dave. If I want to keep running.
I clicked on a minion instead of a.
That'll make them send one person down. Are you okay up there, Ryan?
Yep.
I'm going back.
Back, bye.
I'll sit here and I'll farm minions all day long. I don't care.
I wasn't taking any damage.
I just sent both of them back.
I went Swiftness. I went for the swiftness, for the speed. I can't buy it
after this,
but I will do it next time.
Hushi made a debut in our last video.
I don't actually use that during bots, but I've been using it to send it whenever it's on.
I just stay. I got Darius down here again. I got two of them down here. I got two of them down here. I'm slowed.
I'm coming.
Careful of Rengar. He'll jump in the bushes like nothing.
Get him. Slow him. Why am I getting so much lag?
Every attack I hit him with slows him. Whoa, him.
Why am I getting so much lag? This is ridiculous. Alright, we'll just farm their minions. If they don't want to fight us, whatever. I don't give a care. Honey Badger doesn't care.
An enemy has been Nice.
That was close as shit. I was pushing that one.
Look at them. Look at them. They're both sitting by the tower like pansies.
Here, take a volley to the face.
They didn't have minions.
We can't let them farm our minions next to their thing, though. We have to make them come out to us. If they want minions, they have to come out to us.
He can't hear you. You have to speak louder. It won't turn on the mic if you're not loud enough. Huh?
Flash's cooldown is ridiculous. I'm getting super lag right now.
Huh? It's up to you.
Hit him. Absolute hit him with something.
Absolutely zero. And if you can go to Wegmans and get a 4-pack, that'd be amazing.
A 4-pack of what?
Monster.
No. Walmart's so much cheaper with Monster.
Wegmans isn't bad. He doesn't care. I'm paying for
no,
it.
No. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's how we do it.
I was going to take the death if I needed to, but I had full health.
Casey's telling girl to go.
No,
get him!
Screwed.
Get him!
Fuck that guy.
Nice!
Let's just farm.
We'll just farm champions.
Dave, go back and heal while they're both dead.
Yeah, I can push the tower.
We don't need minions. We'll just farm. Listen to Al. Listen to Al. Backseat PvP driver. You should go heal.
He's been drinking.
Who? Dave drinking on a Saturday? No, that never happens.
I got the phage.
Yeah, come poke me. Try to poke me.
Al, I'm doing your build.
You just like orgasm or something?
How's it working out for you?
Well, we won the first round, so.
You're like,
you have your, you don't have your ultimate yet.
No.
Because your ultimate plus my ultimate is Smash Face.
I need
oh, I have mana potion. Anyone, it doesn't fucking matter. It's gonna kill someone.
Where's our minions?
That's your Stetzer is my ult. Our minions are lazy as shit.
Oh, you guys don't need us.
He's in the bush. No. He's a fucking dick.
You should try and time it so when Dave yanks. Strength above all. Probably say something.
How are you doing up there, Ryan?
Good.
Al suggested that when you pull him in, I hit him with my ult. We have to time it, though. Just let me know, and I'll put my ult on you.
Not now. Don't do it now.
Not now.
I want to grab one of them. I'm grabbing him.
I don't see Shyvana.
I'm not going to do it here. I'm out of mana, so.
Oh, great. Great. Way to tell me ahead of time.
I said not now. Fine, they're babies. Run like a bitch. What are you saying, Ryan? Were you saying something important that we ignored?
Yeah, I said potentially missing the third one up top, but she's back.
Yeah, I saw her up there.
What was that?
My eagle.
Find the where the hell the other people are.
Yeah, it's light up the entire map, please.
Go, my minions, go! Look at them! Look at them run! Look at them run! They're like, eh, I don't want to get in a fight. Come here. You're dead, and you're dead. Oh!
You got both of them.
How did I get both of them?
I ulted the other one, so he had no health when you slammed down on him.
Casey's ult does damage in an area, but it stuns the one guy it hits.
Yeah.
It dealt damage to both.
Let's beat the crap out of this tower right here.
Oh hell yeah. Fuck this tower.
And then I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna buy. I didn't mean to get both of them. I wanted you to get some money.
It was kind
of
like that before. Dave died jungling. He's like, Casey, come help me.
I died jungling before the minion showed up. Here, farm those guys. I'm gonna go back and get some stuff.
You see?
How you doing, Ryan?
Good.
We're pushing hard on the bottom, so they should keep two on us.
Yeah, I am. I can do that once. If you need to come back, I need to go.
I'm coming back. Just hold them back for a minute.
Finish your frozen mallet. Alright,
I'm gonna go. I can't.
Oh, get what you can.
I need money.
You're thinking my lantern?
Yeah, I meant work on your mallet. Alright, I'm gonna go help a lady person. Hopefully.
I'll be right back. So you say lantern. And then what? Deal?
You guys are fucking raping them. What do you.
For it? Okay.
If one of you get Black Cleaver.
I'll probably get Black Cleaver, actually.
Do it, because that'll help.
I'm gonna get my lantern first.
Whoa! All three of them trying to get me here. All three of them on my face.
Bad. I'll be back later.
They tried to gank me, and I brought them right back to the freaking turret.
I'm coming back up. I'm fully manned. Got my lantern.
Watch out. One of them came back up top, Ryan. Oh, no, they're both down. They're both back down here.
Get either,
I'm going to grab one of them.
Either the worker's greaves, or if you feel like you need it, the...
She's fucked.
Ah, oh, damn it, I missed with my ult. Hit him. There you go.
I had to spend it. That guy would have fucked me.
That's fine. I missed with my ult, so...
I took another couple steps.
I threw... There's Hoochie in the video again. Hoochie makes a debut in all of my videos. But that's why we love him.
Something like that.
That was, we just raped right there. That was ridiculous.
Yeah, that was fucking devastation for them. And look, I'm fully healed. Thank you, Lantern. Ow. Holy shit, man. Get out of there.
There's a dragon attacking me.
Keep going. Hopefully one of them will turn.
Oh, right there. Yep, right there. Get him. He's done. There you go. There you go. That's what happens when you don't turn back. You're done, Ski.
You get an ash volley to the face.
I'm going to go back because I have way too much money and not enough health.
Yeah, I have a decent amount. I'm going Black Cleaver next. I'm going to be a big dick bag.
The Black Cleaver is nasty.
Yeah. I'm just going to be a huge dick and then get my boots later. I need mana.
I got, I've got the frozen mallet, and I've got some armor, so it should be good.
Yeah, I gotta back off, so I'm gonna go.
That's fine. Back off, go back. Wait till the minions are there, and then go back.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't finish my boots. That was stupid of me.
Yeah, I didn't do that either. I went something else.
That other Darius won't even challenge me.
40 off of my BF sword. I'm going to be right back. I have to pee.
Better hurry up. I need your help.
Oh, God damn it, Eric.
Where's the third one?
I don't know. I got one down here.
Yep, founder.
He's trying to farm minions. It's not really working.
I'm done for.
You're good. Keep going. Run it out.
No! I leave you guys for 10 seconds!
Ryan got a kill.
You ruined our perfect record.
It's 10 to 1. I'm gonna stand here and get blasted by these minions so that our minions can catch up.
I got my BF sword, it's time to rape face. Holy shit, though.
Somebody's fucking alarm keeps going off over here. Really annoying.
This guy's just standing by the.
I knew the guy last year. Was like,
you here? Are you here?
I'm coming. End him.
It was all you. I don't know how I killed him.
One random slash in.
I hit R and it was like, missed him. Come here. Let's push this tower. I will not rest. I'm vulnerable, so just be prepared.
I go for mana next. That chalice.
Let's get her. Dragon Lady went up top.
Oh, we're ganking her. Ended. He used his ult on nothing. Like, that was stupid.
I'm going back.
Back up. Time for Ryan's. For Ryan's going to get pushed.
You do know we would never last, like, in higher levels because we play, like, assholes.
Well, they're playing just as bad.
I know. I'm finishing my boots.
Oh, I wish I had my ult.
And I'm gonna go for some more damage.
If he sticks around for 13 seconds, I will have my ult. Oh, what the hell? He's dumb as shit. Are you kidding me? Did he really just do that?
With no health?
With no health.
Yes.
Yeah.
Did you just get a kill?
Yeah, Ryan got it. My ult's up, but I have no mana. I'm out of here.
I got, Predator down here.
I see. Ryan, cover me. I'm warping back. I'm gonna help Dave.
Alright, you should be good. Yeah. One of them's dead. And
I don't need help.
He's smashing his hammer down on some dude's
screen. I just killed Predator.
And Black Cleaver. All right, I'm coming, Dave. We're gonna fucking roll this.
All right, we're gonna push bottom like whoa. I have a sick amount of health.
Advanced boots. I have the normal boots still.
I just finished off my boots with magic resist.
I went lantern and then
which
black
I probably shouldn't have done because I don't think there's any magic users on that team.
The chick here.
Yeah, well, that's not enough to warrant
finishing up. They're not fed enough that it actually matters. Freaking, I can tank these people now. Oh, look at you! You think you're cool!
I'm dead again.
Push too hard. You got both of them on you.
Can you hit him with your ult?
Nope.
No, talk about Casey. He's hiding behind the.
Well,
thing.
I fucking didn't zoom in, so let's see. Pull her over. Oh!
Oh, I would have saved you.
It would have. I saw the arrow like zooming towards him.
Oh my god, he's fucked.
Alright, we gotta push this tower once we get some minions over here.
No, fuck minions, just do it.
I'm not tank enough for that crap.
I'm tank enough. I just hit them and heal. Not pushing a tower, but that was awesome. That would have fucked that chick. That would have been hilarious. Arrow out of nowhere just hits. Yeah.
Once we finish this tower, we can get some super minions.
Yeah.
Kill the minions. I got the tower. All right, now take down this inhibitor.
Darius.
We need the inhibitor down.
There you are!
Two of them back up, Dave.
Or not.
Nope, go on the stairs!
No!
Dude, just keep going now.
You do not. You do not. He threw his...
Yes!
I'm going back. He threw his ult on me, too. He stomped me with his ult and then died.
I'm fucking raping this tower. It's over. Your team has destroyed a turret. I'm going to prolong it. I'm warping back and buy something.
We'll go with that.
My destination is clear.
Should we push top and just get both?
I feel like the cooldown on the DNF is like twice as much as normal. Like I'm at 200 seconds. It was at 220 for my heal. It was ridiculous. Oh yeah, I got a freaking I got a pile of super minions here. Oh, come here.
I'm gonna help Ryan push top so we can rub it in their face.
Do it. Go. I got bottom. I just killed
that
the dragon.
Devastating too. We murdered both of them in the bottom, and then Ryan just, as the guys were running away, murders him.
Oh no. We're on to their thing. Ryan. We're on to their in their final thing. You might as well just come down here and do it.
Yep,
it's over. Good. They quit.
There it is.
Nicely done, boys. Nicely done.